the fittest, probably him. Even though my role on the 49ers, probably the more physical role. He did beat me in a kite pulling up competition once.
Yeah, gotta take the wins when you can, eh? He beats me across the line normally in the boat, so.
Yeah.
Keep him honest.
Me? Nah. Don't know, it depends on the situation we're in, I think.
Yeah, it was quite tough questions to start off with, aren't they? Yeah, funniest, fittest. Yeah, probably fit.
Is
that right?
Yeah.
How would you know?
Yeah. I always tease Pete about scraping the yogurt container, but it's not really a bad habit. It's been a running joke for years. But it's the small one.
It's not really nice.
He makes sure he doesn't get every last bit out of the yogurt container.
Yeah.
No, we spend quite a lot, like Pete said before, we spend a lot of time together. We enjoy a lot of the same sort of hobbies, I guess, whether it's mountain biking. Pete's probably a little more into that biking than me. Kite surfing, he's sort of into that probably a little more, or surfing. I'm really enjoying my surfing, so I've been getting into that. Sort of just before the Worlds, we spent a bit of time up in Hossegor surfing, just a few days to get away from it all. And yeah, and probably for me the big one's spearfishing, freediving.
I think it's one of those things that we spend so much of the year together that when you actually get home, you got to kind of make sure you make an effort to go see the rest of your mates and catch up with everyone else. And
we're both terrible.
Definitely won't quit the old day job of sailing on the dancing front, mate, but yeah. We'll see how we go at the end of the night. You can probably decide for yourself. There's a classic article in one of the Herald papers the other day about Blair being one of the eligible single bachelors in New Zealand.
No. Nice.
Yeah, obviously the big one at the moment, 2016's a gold medal in Rio. We got pretty close last time with the silver in London, and it's pretty one of the main drivers at the moment is to get that gold, and then straight after that to help Team New Zealand bring the cup back to NZ. So yeah, it'll be a busy few years ahead, but I'm really looking forward to the challenge.